I was an Eskimo. Frozen wind began to blow. And my mama cried. And my mama cried.
Watch out where the huskies go, and don't you eat that yellow snow. Watch out where the huskies go, and don't you eat that yellow snow.
Right about that time, people, a fur trapper who was strictly from commercial had the unmitigated audacity to jump up from behind my igloo. And he started in the whipping on my favorite baby seal with a lead-filled snowshoe that got me just about as evil as an Eskimo boy can be. So I bent down and I reached down and I scooped down and I gathered up a generous mitten full of the deadly
yellow snow.
The deadly yellow snow from right there where the huskies go. Whereupon I proceeded to take that mitten full of the deadly yellow snow crystals and rub it all into his beady little eyes with a vigorous circular motion hitherto unknown to the people in this area, but destined to take the place of the mud shark in your mythology. Here it goes now, the circular motion, rub it. Then, in a fit of anger, I pounced, and I pounced again. Great googly moogly! Well, he was very upset, as you can understand. And rightly so, because the deadly yellow snow crystals had deprived him of his sight. He stood up and he looked around and he said, he took a dog dew snow cone and stuffed it in my right eye. He took a dog dew snow cone and stuffed it in my other eye. And the husky wee wee, I mean the doggy wee wee, has blinded me. And I can't see temporarily.
One of my legs is shorter than the other and both of my feet's too long. Of course, not right along with them. I got no natural rhythm, but I go dancing every night, hoping one day I might get it right. I'm a dancing fool. I jump out of my seat, but I can't compete, cause I'm a dancing fool. Dancing fool. The disco folks all dressed up like this fit to kill. I walk on in and see them there, gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all steps aside. He has a fit while I commit my social suicide. I'm a dancing fool.
Dancing fool.
The beat goes on and on.
wrong, but I'm a dancing fool. I may be totally wrong, but I'm a dancing fool.
Yowza, yowza, yowza. I got it all together now with my very own disco clothes. Hey, my shirt's half open to show you my chain and the spoon for up my nose. I am really something, that's what you'd probably say.
So smoke your little smoke, drink your little drink, while I dance the night away. I'm a dancing fool.
I may be totally wrong, but I'm a. I may be totally wrong, but I'm a. I may be totally wrong, but I'm a fool. Yeah.
Hey, darling, can I buy you a couple of drinks? Looking for Mr. Goodbar? Here he is.
Wait a minute, I've got it. You're an Italian.
Huh? You're Jewish?
Oh, love your nails. You must be a Libra. Your place or mine?
Yes.
Real old, dress up my hair, but it's a real good.
give me your dirty love, like you might surrender to some dragon in your dreams. Give me your dirty love, like a pink donation to the dragon in your dreams. I don't need your sweet devotion, and I don't want your cheap emotion.
Whip me up some dragon lotion for your dirty love, your dirty love.
Give me your dirty love, like some tacky little pamphlet in your daddy's bottom drawer. Give me your dirty love, I don't believe you never seen his book before. I don't need no consolation, I don't want your reservation. I only got one destination, and that's your dirty love, your dirty love. Your mama make her fuzzy poodle do. Give me your dirty love, the way your mama make that nasty poodle chew. I'll ignore your cheap aroma and your little bo peep diploma.
I'll just put you in a coma with some dirty love, some dirty love, that dirty love.
The poodle bites.
Come on, Frenchie.
The poodle chews his
nappy.
The poodle bites.
Come on, Frenchie.
The poodle chews his
nappy.
The poodle bites.
Come on, Frenchie.
The poodle chews his
nappy.
Poodle bites.
Come on, Frenchie.
Poodle chews.
Not a speck of cereal.
Poodle bites.
Come on, Frenchie.
Poodle chews.
Nothing but the best for my
dog.
I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I said,
look here, brother, who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Now who you jiving with that cosmic debris? Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo, but he told me right then when the top popped open there was nothing his box won't do but the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo. He said, you might not believe this, little fellow, but it'll cure your asthma too. And I said,
watch them throwing rocks and stuff and choking in the heat. listened to reports about the whiskey passing round. Seen the smoke and fire and the market burning down. Watch while everybody on your street would take a turn. The stomping, smashing, bashing, crashing, slashing, busting, burn. And I'm watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. Even think I go to praying every time I hear them saying that there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. No way to delay that trouble coming every day. Well, you can cool it, you can heat it, 'cause baby I don't need it. Take your TV tube and eat it, and all that phony stuff on sports and all the unconfirmed reports. You know I watch that rotten box until my head began to hurt from checking out the way the newsmen say they get the dirt before the guys on channel so-and-so. And further they assert that any show they'll interrupt could bring you news if it comes up. They say that if the place blows up, they will be the first to tell. 'Cause the boys they got downtown are working hard and doing swell. And if anybody gets the news before it hits the street, they say that no one blabs it faster, their coverage can't be beat. And if another woman driver gets machine gun from a seat, they'll send some joker with a brownie and you'll see it all complete. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, hoping for the best. Even think I go to praying every time I hear them saying that there's no way to delay that trouble coming every day. No way to delay that trouble coming every day. Hey, you know something, people? I'm not black, but there's a whole lot of times I wish I could say I'm not white. Well, I've seen the fires burning and the local people turning on the merchants and the shops who used to sell their brooms and mops and every other household item. Watch a mob just turn and bite them, and they say it served them right because a few of them were white. And it's the same across the nation, black and white discrimination. Yeah, and you can't understand me and all that other jazz they hand me in the papers and TV and all that mass stupidity that seems to grow more every day. These times you hear something would say, he wants to go and do you in, 'cause the color of your skin just don't appeal to him, no matter if it's black or white, because he's out for blood tonight. To sit around at home and watch this thing begin, but I'll bet there won't be many live to see it really end. 'Cause the fire in the street ain't like the fire in the heart. And in the eyes of all these people, don't you know that this could start on any street in any town, in any state, if any clown decides that now's the time to fight for some ideal he thinks is right. And if a million more agree, there ain't no great society as it applies to you and me. Our country isn't free, and the law refused to see if all that you can ever be is just a lousy janitor. And unless your uncle owns the store, you know that five and every four just won't amount to nothing more than watch the rats go across the floor and make up songs about being poor. Blow your harmonica, son. Thank you.
just might go somewhere. Disco girl, you're out of sight. You need a disco boy to treat you right. This car. Disco boy.
Run to the toilet, boy, and comb your hair.
Disco boy.
Shake it more than three times, and you're playing with me while you're standing
we'll be right back.
fine girl. She goes up in the morning, she goes down in the evening, all the way down. She do your dishes, give your wishes. Girl, out of this world.
tell you that my song is really true. I want everyone to listen and believe. It's about some little people from a long time ago, and all the things the neighbors didn't know. Early in the morning, Daddy Dinky went to work, selling lamps and chairs to San Bernardino Squares. And I still remember Mama with her apron and her pad, feeding all the boys at Ed's Cafe, whizzing and pasting and pooting through the day, Ronnie helping Kenny, helping burn his boots away. And all the while on a shelf in the shed, Kenny's little creatures on display. Ronnie saves his noomies on a window in his room, a marvel to be seen, dysentery green, while Kenny and his buddies had a game out in the back, let's make the water turn black. We see them after school in a world of their own. To some it might seem creepy what they do. The neighbors on the right sat and watched them every night. I'll bet you'd do the same if they was you. Whizzing and pasting and pooting through the day, Ronnie helping Kenny, helping burn his boots away. And all the while on a shelf in the shed, Kenny's little creatures on display. Ronnie's in the army now and Kenny's taking pills. Oh, how they yearn to see a bomber burn, color flashing, thunder crashing, dynamite machine. Wait till the fire turns green. Wait till the fire turns green. Wait till the fire turns green.
This would be a little bit of vocal teenage heaven right here on Earth.
I'm the slime from the video. enough room to cram the drums in the corner over by the Dodge. It was a 54 with a mashed up door and a cheesy little amp, with a sign on the front said Fender Champ and a second hand guitar. It was a Stratocaster with a whammy bar.
We could jam in Joe's garage. His mama was screaming, turn it down. We was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we were playing all night long. It was all we knew, and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong, even if you played it on the saxophone. Pretty good. We talked about keeping the band together, and we figured that we should, 'cause about this time we was getting the eye from the girls in the neighborhood. They'd all come over and dance around like, so we picked out a stupid name, had some cards printed up for a couple of bucks, and we was on our way to fame. Got matching suits and Beetle boots and a sign on the back of the car, and we was ready to work in a go-go bar.
One, two, three, four, let's see if you've got some more.
People seemed to like our song. They got up and danced and made a lot of noise, and it wasn't for very long. A guy from a company we can't name, we ought to take his pen and sign on the line for a real good time, but he didn't tell us when. These good times would be something that was really happening. So the band broke up, and it looks like we will never play again.
Guess you only get one chance in life to play a song that goes like,
turn it down. Turn it down. Hey, children, see me here. Don't you boy somebody next song.
Well, the years is rolling by.
Years is rolling by. Years is rolling.
be moving to Montana soon, just to raise me up a crop of dental floss. Raising it up, waxing it down, in a little white box that I can sell uptown. By myself, I wouldn't have no boss, but I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss.
Well, I just might grow me some beans, but I'd leave the sweet stuff to somebody else. But then, on the other hand, I would keep the wax and melt it down, pluck some floss and swish it around. I'd have me a crop, and it'd be on top. That's why I'm moving to Montana.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Yes, I am.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Find me a horse just about this big and ride him all along the borderline with a pair of heavy-duty zircon encrusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand. By myself, I wouldn't have no boss, but I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss.
Well, I might ride along the border with my tweezers gleaming in the moonlight at night, and then I get a cup of coffee and give my foot a push. Just me and the pygmy pony over by the dental floss bush. And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dawn to Montana.
Moving to Montana soon.
stores and stuff, I like buy the neatest mini skirts and stuff. It's like so bitchin' because like everybody's like super, super nice. It's like so bitchin'. Like, are you into S&M? I go, oh, right. Could you, like, just picture me in, a leather teddy? Yeah, right. Hurt me, hurt me. I'm sure, no way. He was, like, freaking me out. He called me a beastie. That's, like, he's totally blitzed. He goes, like, bag your face, I'm sure. Sure, it's like, barf me out, gag me with a spoon.
Best idea to cross her mind, has something to do with where to find a pair of jeans to fit her butt, and where to get her toenails cut.
So, like, I go into this, like, salon place, you know, and I want, like, to get my toenails done, and the lady, like, goes, oh my god, your toenails are, like, so grody. It was, like, really embarrassing. She's like, oh my god, like, bag those toenails. I'm like, sure. She goes, I don't know if I can handle this, you know? I was, like, really embarrassed. That's gonna be really like a total bummer. I'm freaking out, I'm sure. Like, those things that like stick in your mouth are so gross. You gotta get saliva all over them. But like, I don't know, it's gonna be cool, you know. I'll buy some, like, see my smile. It'll be like really cool. Except my like teeth are like too small. But no biggie. So awesome. It's like tubular, you know. Well, I'm not like really ugly or anything. It's just like, I don't know. You know me, I'm like into the like the clean stuff, like Pac-Man, and like, I don't know, like my mother like makes me do the dishes. It's like so gross, like all the stuff like sticks to the plate, and it's like somebody else's food, you know. It's like grody to the max, I'm sure. It's like really nauseating. Like, barf out, gag me with a spoon, gross. I am sure. Totally.
Bum bim bim bum bum bim bum 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 bim bim bum 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 bim bum 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 bim bim bum 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 bim bum 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 bim bum 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 bum
dagger in your ear.
I will make you cross from the glove.
Try to look sincere.
Then we'll
dance the blues.
Oh, yeah.
Let's dance the blues.
We'll dance the blues.
Let's dance the blues.
We'll dance them very much.
Muffin Man is seated at the table in the laboratory of the Utility Muffin Research Kitchen. Reaching for an oversized chrome spoon, he gathers an intimate quantity of dried muffin remnants, and brushing his scapular aside, proceeds to dump these inside of his shirt. He turns to us and speaks.
Some people like cupcakes better. I, for one, care less for them.
Arrogantly twisting the sterile canvas snoot of a fully charged icing anointment utensil, he puts forth a quarter-ounce green rosette. Let's try that again. He puts forth a quarter-ounce green rosette near the summit of a dense but radiant muffin of his own design. Later, he says,
Some people,
like cupcakes exclusively, while myself, I say, there is not, nor ought there be, nothing so exalted on the face of God's gray earth as that prince of foods, the muffin.
Girl, you thought it was a man, but it was a muffin. He hung around till you found that it did. Nothing. Girl, you thought it was a man, but it only was a puffin. No cries was heard in the night as a result of him stuffing.
Fowler on trombone, Napoleon Murphy Brock on tenor sax and lead vocals, Jerry Bozio on drums, Tom Fowler on bass, Denny Wally on slide, George Duke on keyboards, Captain Beefheart on vocals and soprano sax and madness. Thank you very much for coming to the concert tonight. Hope you enjoyed it. Good night, Austin, Texas, wherever you are.